Who's Strike's partner? Okay. Oh, it's Sonic. Is this Loser's Finals?
Are you guys talking about Lucas?
Here.
What about Lucas?
They're talking about Lucas, and I don't know what they're saying. Muxedo, hit the microphone.
Alright, we got it's Sonic and Strike versus Pink and BZ. Icon SKL4.
I'm glad someone in the chat is paying attention, thank you.
I said it was Loser's Finals, you said no.
You think I know what the fuck I'm talking about?
Sorry. Alright. Wait, who's in winners? Oh, Cole and Dina.
We got bombs coming out. We got. Oh, he's got a bomb right now.
Accidentally nears his heart.
There's
gets killed by the explosive flame. Oh, that was his partner. He gets the parry off of the first. Sonic off. Killer Lynch. Get back. Carter's in the front. Yeah, there's gotta be like, what do we call it? Flame? People are gonna be like,
people don't even know what she says though, that's the meme.
Yeah, that's true. I still don't know what she says. Oh! I'll smash.
How come Christ his name is it's Sonic and he's not even playing Sonic?
I actually have no idea. Somebody gave me an explanation one time, but. Oh, counter is a good measure. I'm pretty sure he's still dead. Alright, do that. I don't know why his name is Sonic. Maybe he just likes Sonic. Oh, perfect Sonic. Oh, he's just buried! He's just buried! He cannot breathe off stage! Strike's got control, he's not letting him take the stop. Great. He's got confidence that he can take the stop. I kinda have confidence. Oh, he air dodges. Oh, he still gets it. Box recovery. Okay, now it's a 1v2. Last round combo. Alright, what combo do we have? Is that low percent? Some big combo potential. Oh my god. Tries to cover the air dodge.
Another explosive
flame. Get rid of the option, but you still miss it on ledge. Surprise, but you get tilted. Oh, Jesus, baby. Come in.
It's not even called that, is it? What is it actually called? Do you know?
Explosive flame.
That's probably not what it's called.
I have no clue. I'm just calling it Jesus, baby. It works.
You literally stole that.
From where?
Exactly where
you're
supposed to be. Let's be real.
I have no idea. Alright, they're going to Kalos. The one grabs the drink.
Stage to play as Lucas. If you play Lucas, probably go here. But also, if you're better than me at Lucas, go here as well.
It's a pretty good stage. Probably like, I would say a pretty good stage.
set we're running here does not have this as a starter stage, which everybody likes this stage, it seems.
Yeah, it seems like everyone likes it.
And nobody likes Isla.
I kind of don't like this stage anymore. Who's that? I didn't see that card.
There was some tomfoolery.
I was looking at the right side.
I was looking, but I did not know what happened. I just know somebody died. I'm a great commentator. But blue team has a Lucina.
Seems that. Oh yeah, I guess it's a flag on this too. Man, that kind of like freaks me out. You know, you see how like Palutena's green hair was like that? I thought it was like a 3v1 for example.
Yeah, that's because you have no eyes.
No way! He takes out. Oh my god! He takes out two link at 20 seconds.
Oh my god!
See, what does he got here? Oh, tries to get that. Okay, now he's off stage. Edge trap situation. There's another one. And two lasers. And here's back on. Oh, I think. Come back here. Yep. That was saying. Oh. He's still living with the eye. Tries to space the attack. Nope. Oh, misses the last night. That was a good air dodge. No. Oh, this is. Oh! What's this? Oh, God! It's his name, hold up. Oh! I don't even know. This is like a. No, he air dodges the wrong way? Okay, he makes it back. Oh, what the hell just happened? That was like three of like the final
points. Returning to base.
One. That was actually pretty close. I wonder which stages they're gonna be doing. I heard a story back.
Battlefield.
They don't like the theme.
They don't like the memes.
trapped in the... I got him cornered now. Straight on stage, at least the back safe. Even Burns, Tilly, he's making it better. I like his little lasers that he gets in when he's like, trying to reach trap. Goes for the save, but unfortunately kills Insomniac. I wonder if these guys are like static players. At least like, striking Insomniac. Dylan and Carter were static partners in Smash. So they got like some synergy. Alright, he eats all the hits away. Oh, and he kills him easy by accident. Oh, straight. Gets the kill on straight. Dylan's stuck 3 slots though.
This is about the time when people start going, hey, the car goes, drop 3 stocks. And then they start trying to kill him.
Yeah, he's stock tanking pretty well. Cool. What's up, bro? Oh, that's a... Oh! Wait. Oh, wow, that was a quick game. That was a 5 stock. And I'm pretty sure the 1 stock that they lost... pretty sure he killed Carter. So it was a team kill. So if you do Smash Mouth, it was kind of like a 6 stock. The fuck happened? I know, right?
Sometimes it really can just be that way.
It's kind of unfortunate for the tune, like, it looks like a couple of 6. Oh wait, is this Lucina? Interesting. I haven't seen his Lucina ever. I just know him as the Space Animals guy. He picks the green Space
Right.
Animal.
Oh, Jazz!
Yo, Manitoba, what's Strikes Lucina legit? Is it like a doubles character? I've never seen it before. I've only seen the Space
Knight. Really?
Really?
Okay. I wasn't paying that much attention. I think he played it against...
Oh, and he taunts him too? That's actually a pretty good taunt timing. Because Carter already had like center stage from the other side. I love optimal taunts. Most people have a Lucina. True. But Ryan's is a fraud. Interesting. We'll see about it. Pretty nice. Pressure on Lucina. Whoa!
He bounced himself somehow.
Ryan's the only one with Falcon Lucina? Really? That's pretty funny. Interesting that he whips out of doubles, but I don't know. Lucina's a pretty good doubles character, I would say. Good to combo off with too. Alright. Denies the edge guard from the right side. Double Lucina going at it. Comes out, hit Sonic's in the air. Oh, so great. Oh wait, he covers it!
I just hear Lucina dying left and
right. Yeah, that's what happens when double Lucina's
just
out.
Just shing. That's the sound of
so
Lucina
shings,
covering.
There's explosive flames.
There's some wings.
And bombs, arrows, boomerangs.
Projectiles and swords.
So many projectiles. Double swords. Even two lines. Sometimes I forget. Because I'm getting him with projectiles every day. Oh, another shield break, but I think he's. Oh, he saves it. Yeah, when you get the shield break, it. I think, when he got the shield break, he was in a position where I think Strike would kill someone very easily. Lucina off stage, Up he's early. Sonic on the last stock of Manitoba here. F smashes him. Go for the... I don't know. The one he... Oh, the trap. Oh. And 3-1 for Saskatchewan. So we're gonna have a Saskatchewan grand finals.